she remained silent. He said defensively, I don't see why you're so eager to give a chance to Ellis Wyatt, yet you think it's wrong to take part in developing an underprivileged country that never had a chance.
Ellis Wyatt is not asking anybody to give him a chance. And I am not in business to give chances. I'm running a railroad.
That's an extremely narrow point of view, it seems to me. I don't see why we should want to help one man instead of a whole nation.
I am not interested in helping anybody. I want to make money.
That's an impractical attitude. Selfish greed for profit is a thing of the past. It has generally been conceded that the interests of the society as a whole must always be placed first in any business undertaking, which...
How long do you intend to talk in order to invade this issue, Jim?
What issue?
The order for Rian Metal.